the only time the Rams will switch a fast three is if number two turns his shoulders and runs a shallow cross. Here, the receiver gives a vertical stem, the nickel sticks with the receiver, and the overhang pushes with the running back to the flat.